la 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 la. I never been so caught up, still so into us. I never thought I'd be here.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel for today's video. It's an exciting one, and I'm sure you guys already know it from the title, but I am doing a Coachella vlog here in Los Angeles, soon to be Palm Springs, for Coachella. And yes, I'm vlogging it for you guys. So I'm still running off of 3 hours of sleep. I got up super freaking early this morning. Got a solid 2.5-3 hours of sleep, maybe. I'm a little tired, but I am a little ready. Currently 5:30 in the morning. Also, if you guys are curious, real quick, today's outfit attire is vintage Indiana crew neck that I got from Brandy Melville. Some black Lululemon leggings. These are the ones that are supposed to feel like you're naked. Can confirm. And then my red sneakers from Adidas because I felt like matching today. Hit the plane, made it here, and kind of hung out for a bit. I'll just, you know what? Cut to the B-roll. Los Angeles. We go to Palm Springs tomorrow. I'm here with Kiehls and Urban Decay, which huge thank you to you guys for bringing me here. Honestly, I'm so freaking honored and so blessed and so freaking excited. We went to the Kiehls store earlier today and we got to do this like cool thing where we like mapped our skin and like on our faces and stuff like that. Update, I'm super dehydrated and I have a lot of sun damage, but these are things I already knew. And then I just got ready. We're heading to a little Kiehls party that I have no idea where it's at exactly, if I'm being honest with you, but I'm also running late, so I really need to run downstairs. But yeah, I don't know, it feels kind of monumental that this is the beginning of the story of Coachella, and like I have no idea what's to come, but I'm assuming from the B-roll clips that you may have seen in this intro that it's gonna be pretty hype, and you guys have seen it all before I have. So as for what I'm wearing to the party, I'm just wearing my leather jacket. This dress is from Shopo, it's like a wraparound dress, and then I'm just wearing like little gladiator sandals. My hair is really greasy, so I slicked it back into a ponytail, and yeah, getting up super early, having some breakfast, and driving to Palm Springs, and we're gonna stop on the way and do like this ranch photo shoot. I'm also super bloated right now from all the vegan. We went to this like vegan Mexican place and I saw Cody Simpson there. By the way, I'll insert the Snapchat that I took very discreetly because I didn't want to be that person that bothered him, but like, so I'm super bloated from that, so thank God this dress is kind of loose. So yeah, let's head to this Kiehls party and then, you know, let's head to the desert. First sip of coffee and I spill on my brand new white shirt. Now it looks like I've lactated.
place is absolutely insane. So it's now getting close to 12:30. We're gonna head out of here. We're gonna go grab some lunch at this place where, like, I guess they used to film like old 50s like Western videos or like movies and stuff like that, which is kind of like ridiculously cool. That it's Coachella. I still don't know what to expect. So much has already happened and Coachella hasn't even begun yet. I don't know. I don't even know how to feel about all this. Anyways, walking back through the crowd, kind of terrifying. It was so scary. People are like shoving you and pushing you, but like aside from that, everything is so amazing.
We just keep going, sorry, sorry, and they just look at us.
Yeah, people who walk up to us were like, oh, sorry, and they're like, why is your camera quality so much better, guys? Why did I buy this camera? Also, real quick, if you guys haven't already, make sure you guys check out Karissa and Allana. I'm gonna leave all your guys' links down below. You guys gotta go check them out because they're freaking insane. We're just trying to tell you, no. We were literally just doing that thing, or like, we're not even drunk, but we're all like, I love you. It's a Canadian thing.
It's a Canadian thing.
I'm gonna go see what else there is to explore for Coachella, and yeah. Heal me.
It like burned your tongue.
Good morning. So it is officially day two. Well, it's day two of Coachella, but day three that I've been here. Just getting back to my room from grabbing breakfast with Allana, and I have about an hour to get ready for brunch. This has turned into like part of the joke of the vlog. I'm just gonna wear this hat every single chance I can. And then we have the Revolve party, which I'm probably gonna wear my Coachella outfit to. This is such an exciting day because today's outfit is like my favorite outfit that I packed for Coachella. So last night was super fun, but we didn't get there till pretty late, so I didn't really get to get a lot of footage, but I'm hoping that I'll get a lot more today with the sunlight and everything. I'm having so much fun. It was absolutely amazing, but the parts that you don't see on like Instagram and in vlogs of Coachella is how bad your feet hurt, how like tight the crowd is, you're getting like pushed every which way, and how tired and exhausted you feel. Like, I honestly was so zapped when I woke up this morning. This is gonna be all pulled together in about 3, 2, 1. Boom. The beauty of editing. So it's now 11:11. We're gonna head downstairs and get some photos taken with the photographer. God bless her soul. I'm gonna leave her Instagram down below. Definitely go check her out, but she's been taking some wicked photos for us. And then we're gonna head to brunch. Let's do this. Made it to Revolve, and currently nobody's getting in, but I'm convinced we'll make it in. We made it in. I knew it would happen. Drake just showed up Now we're like literally front row for Gaga. Like, let me show you how close
I'm
we
dying.
Are. Close to the stage right now, that it's actually insane.
So.
So I just got back to my room from grabbing breakfast and I just blow dried my hair. I'm gonna get ready. We have to be down in the lobby for 11:30 and take our luggage, and then we're heading to an Urban Decay pool party before we head to Coachella for the third day. I am like pretty exhausted. I got up actually really early today despite the fact that we came back at like 2 last night. Last night was insane. Brody Jenner walked by me, Drake came out on stage, Bon Iver's just like whole set. I don't think I talked at all that whole set. I was just swaying, my soul was his. And then Allana and I, we like met Veronica and Betty from Riverdale. They were like right behind us at Gaga. We met the president from Scandal. It was insane, honestly. It was so much fun. I don't even know if I my body or my mind could actually handle another day. Like, I feel like this vlog is probably gonna be so long, but oh my God, it was just the most incredible experience. So we shall see what today has in store. I'm anticipating it. I have about an hour and a half, but my hair takes so long to do, guys. It's insane. I'll probably cut this vlog straight to the pool party so you guys don't have to see all the boring in between. Kind of like yesterday where it was like, and I was ready. I'm just gonna go like, and I'm gonna be at a pool party. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. To the Revolve round 2. I ended up changing into this romper from Shopo. You guys have seen this romper a few times before, but it was just so festival, I needed to wear it. Day 3, the last and final day. Let's go.
I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fists. I don't see myself upon that list.
Yes, sweetie.
Guys, literally, thank you to this chick right here. We just met Louis Tomlinson.
Oh my God.
He was actually really nice about it.
I don't need to have a conversation with you, just take a picture.
We were like,
so
dude,
I can remember this
hey,
moment. Oh my God, oh my God.
Thank God for you. Bless your soul. We'll be right back.
guys, it is now Monday morning, and it is the last and final day of the trip. With it being the last day, we're going and we're checking out the Urban Decay headquarters here in Newport Beach.
Let me tell you, I needed that sleep last night. My body, my feet, my everything are so exhausted right now that part of me is a little happy that it's the last day because I'm gonna need some serious recoup after this trip.
But with that said, I'm really excited to see the UD headquarters and to see what today has to bring, honestly.
Waiting for the time to pass you by. Hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why. And I know you, and you've got to make it on your own, but we don't have to grow up. We can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why.
Here we are, the last day. It is 7 o'clock in the morning and I'm just about to hit the car to take the plane ride home. Part of me is super sad to go home, but part of me is honestly so exhausted and so needing my own place and like my own bed and my dog. I absolutely loved this trip. I freaking adored the crap out of it, but I am ready to go home. Coachella, you took a couple years off my life, but I'm all right with it. So I'm just wearing this new shirt that I grabbed from Brandy Melville yesterday, Rolling Stone shirt. These black leggings and the same red shoes I wore on the plane ride here. I'm so ready to just throw my tunes on, fall asleep on this plane ride, and wake up back in Toronto. Never been more ready in my life.